And Lundestrom lost it as well. And back comes Spezza. Has a cover in Haskin and fed their shot. Score! Haskinen's got his first!
Stars go in transition. Haskinen, who can float better than most people can power up the ice, gets a sweet, succulent saucer pass from Jason Spezza, and he rips it home all in one motion. Gibson got across. I think John Gibson actually dragged it in himself a little bit.
Delorier is ready to come out of the box. Final seconds tick off. He does. It's 5-on-5 hockey. Here's Haskinen from the slot. He scores! What a shot, Miro Haskinen!
From the rookie. Canadians trying to slip a change in. And the Stars on the rush. Hit the trailer. It's not defended. Dangerous guy, the late guy. Domi got fixated on the puck. Didn't look over his shoulder, and a perfectly intoxicating and drives you out of what you really want to do.
Radulov finds a man off the bench, and Haskinen, who scores!
Ability to slide a guy on the ice in the second period in the attacking zone. Nice delay by Radulov. Sagan goes to the front of the net, and this is just buying Rister from out. All goes off the stick of Stone. Haskinen's shot about 2 seconds after it left.
Cunning tried to find Spezza, who couldn't bunt it out of midair. Now Haskinen. His wrist shot, score! Spezza redirected it!
Senator comes back to give him some breathing room. Nothing worse than the soft backhand saucer through the middle in your own zone. Batherson's a young guy. He burps it up. The Stars go to work. Good hustle by Janmark. Quick flick of the wrist by the kid.
Como one touches Foxa, springing Pintlett to the far dot. Back for Haskinen, a shot. He scores!
Miro drive the Sharks deep back into their own zone. Nobody picks up the trailer. A tick late. Usually a winger on a defenseman, and a seeing eye wrister sits through on the short side on Jones.
He had a lot of space. Spezza shot off a pad. Now Haskinen drives and he scores! Miro Haskinen.
Tour saved a goal when Lindell came down just prior to it going back up top again. Second shot, good save. Rotund rebound. Haskinen just toasted the blast biscuit from about 40 feet.
Change the feel of this game with a goal, but they badly need one. And time is not on their side. Sagan across. Dropped it off in the slot. Haskinen, he scores!
Coming late in Haskinen, and he's done this repeatedly. Lean on the stick, let the stick shaft do the work, and he wires it high.
Haskinen dances to the slot, a backhand, and he finds the glass behind Blackwood.
How about that little peel to the net? Threw some stick language at Blake Coleman and lost him.
Now Haskinen gets free with space in the slot. Fakes. He scores! The kid wasn't gonna
net. And then the Devils get all out of sorts. Blake Coleman didn't hang with Haskinen. Miro had nothing but open ice in front of him. There was gonna be a penalty on Vaught. The guy on the other side of that circle, and Alexander Radulov, who they've had no answer for.
Roope hands in to take the faceoff between these two. Again, if you're just joining us, Jamie Benn out for the game. Here's Haskinen, a backhand, he scores!
The Stars have destroyed the Devils with this defensive win and take it down the boards. Haskinen had the same chance back in the first period. 4-on-4 when he was wide open on the weak side. This time, oh, if you're gonna lay the whelp, walks in, maneuvers to the backhand around Coleman, and top shelf.
Carried across, Sagan, and a pad save, rebound, score! Miro Haskinen gets the equalizer.
Off UC Saros. Just a simple half slapper by Sagan. His idea, I think, initially was, or a rebound right in front. That's why he kind of half-slappered it like that. Instead, that rebound got away.
Tried to slip it through to Janmark. The puck is loose, and it's worked to Haskinen, a shot. Stopped rebound. Rinnick is scrambling. Haskinen scores!
Who had control of it, but tried to make a play. instead of just drilling it out. Star stayed hungry after. There goes Rittich one way. There goes Rittich the other way. Cashes in. The Stars do score two power play goals in the game, and man, that gives them.
Passes to Dickinson. Cuts in the corner. Then fed to Heiskanen. Delayed shot. He scores! Miro Heiskanen.
You know, Jamie Benn, little delay. They work it into neutral ice. Now they go into the attacking zone, get their change in. Fresh defenseman on the ice. The Oilers don't peek over their shoulder. Heiskanen walks to the slot. Sizzles one. High glove on Koskinen. Little delay. That's not going to look very good for Gambardella as he dropped down early. Heiskanen down.